And now relax. You're going to enjoy a piece of pure theatre. It will be about basketball, of course, but played by actors rather than players.
Hey guys, I'm Renaldas Eibutis from Lietuvos Rytas.
Hello, I'm Stepanas Bobrovskis from Lietuvos Rytas.
Can I ask you something?
Huh? Maybe.
Let's raise the curtains.
Hey, tell me, Stepas. I hear you are a veteran here in Lietuvos Rytas. How many years you play here?
You didn't see my passport?
No, I didn't.
Sixth year.
Sixth year?
He's here? In a row.
Oh. Very
big,
good.
Big problem for the team.
You can ask me also. Don't be shy.
I heard, Rena, you was in Euro Championship.
Who told you? I was. Yes.
How is
it? Was good. Tough, good.
Now maybe people don't know.
They know, for sure. They know. Who knows basketball, they know. We come up short a little bit. We lose against France, but no problem.
Yeah, second place is also good.
I think so. Yeah, but we can do better.
Better.
Yes. Wait.
What?
You know what? What car you drive?
Me?
Here in the club.
Skoda.
They gave me Skoda too.
Yeah.
With the name on the side. Ronaldo Eibutis, number 10. For everybody to know.
So how you feel with this car in the city?
Sometimes it's, you know, distracting. Everybody,
pointing
fingers. Last question you can give me, because I don't have time. I need to go practice.
You shooter or not?
Passer. What would you say for the fans from EuroLeague?
I feel devotion.
That's it.